Jehovah, Jesus Christ, Holy Mighty, our God and our Father, and our protector, our provider and our benefactor. We, your children, that you have counted worthy on this last Sunday in the first month of year 2017, we thank you for this day. We give glory and adoration unto your name. Accept our thanks in Jesus' name. Your children, the one that you have looked upon and bestowed your mercy, protection, and guidance upon, those that have accepted you as their God, they come before you this day, O Lord, to dance and rejoice before you, to give praises and all credit to you, because it is by your everlasting grace and your abiding protection and favor that you made it possible for them to see this last Sunday and the last day of April 2017. If it is for the imagination of the world, they may not have seen today. But because the imagination of the world has nothing to do with your covenant, with your children, you made them to prevail against all principalities of darkness. You showed them light against all those who stand as obstacles before them. You made them victorious against all those who say, we will see where they will take. You created a path for them. Against all those who says that they will not see this day, you put all those people and their imagination, you put all of them to shame, so your children can glorify you. Today they have come to glorify you. They have come to adore you. They have come to give all praises unto you. We thank you for your protection over them. We thank you for your mercy and favor that you bestow upon them. We thank you for the provision of food for them, O Lord. We thank you for providing shelter for them. We thank you because you do not make them homeless. We thank you even when the world, when they took away their mats, you gave them a volo bed.
Thank you, Lord.
We thank you because you are God.
Thank you, Lord.
Accept our thanks in Jesus' name.
Yes.
All those who say that they will not see the light at the end of that tunnel, you get your children through that tunnel. And behold, at the end of the tunnel, there is a shining light for them. You show them your light to them. And the enemy open their mouths, they cannot close it, because they wonder what kind of a God are they serving. And your children know that they are serving a living God. We thank you because you are a living God. And we thank you because you make your children a living being, O Lord.
Yes.
Accept our thanks in Jesus' name.
Amen.
On behalf of our father who is celebrating his birthday today, we thank you.
Thank you, God.
We thank you.
Thank you,
God. We thank you.
Thank you, God.
Because you continue to do wonders in his life. You continue to provide for his needs. Even when the world said it is finished, you said you are just beginning. Even when the world said there is no road, you said you make a highway. We thank you, God. We give glory to you. We thank you because he added another year unto his life. Oh Lord, accept our thanks in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
As he continued to grow, he continued to serve you diligently, devotedly, and loyally in your church. He continued to beautify your house. In the mighty name of Jesus, come and beautify his life in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
You are God. Who can reconnect all dots, all the missing links in his life, in the mighty name of Jesus, come and reconnect them together in Jesus' name.
Amen.
All that is missing in his life, I know you are God of promise.
Yes, Lord.
You've done it for the people before him. And I know you will not be the last.
Amen.
Provide for him in Jesus' name.
Amen.
That which he desired silently. That which made him to cry when there's nobody there. Because you said, if weeping endureth through the night, and in the morning there will be joy. God, grant unto him everlasting joy in Jesus' name. The joy that will surprise the world. The joy that will make the world to know that he's serving a living God. Provide and bless him with it in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
Our daughter, the beautiful one that you have given unto us with a beautiful voice. She came before you this day, O Lord, to celebrate her birthday. We thank you for what you are using her for, O Lord. We thank you for your grace upon her, O Lord. We thank you because you continue to use her in your house, O Lord. Despite the fact that she's a little girl, you continue to make use of her. O Lord, the talent and spirit that you have given unto her, the enemy of this world will not suppress it in Jesus' name. Anyone that stands as a constraint, you will wipe them away in Jesus' name. As she continues to grow, you will bless her with wisdom, knowledge, and understanding in Jesus' name. In her academic pursuit, she shall continue to excel in Jesus' name. In her spiritual ways, she shall continue to grow in Jesus' name. You will make her a child that will uplift the name of the parents in Jesus' name. You will make her a child that will uplift the name of the church and nation in Jesus' name. When we are talking of the higher ups, her name shall be mentioned here in Jesus' name. That which the parents will need to provide for her and her sibling, you will provide unto them in Jesus' name. They shall not lack any good thing in Jesus' name. Our mother, she came all the way from our sister church to worship with us, to dance and rejoice with us, and to give thanks unto you. Iwoni Olorun Arinrode Olumonoko. You know the reason why she has offered this thanks unto you. You are God. for her in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I say, do it for her in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Any blockage, any satanic intention and influences that may stand before her and her glory, I say today, in Omanomi, in Jesus' name,
amen.
You shall continue to go from glory to glory.
Amen.
All sickness, because your body is a temple of God, is not a resident for sickness. I pray alone. Mokadura, in the name of Jesus, I saw Jade. All sickness, you are a stranger. Her body is not a resident. Today, I depart you in Jesus' name. You shall go to a river of no return in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Total healing.
Amen.
You will bestow it upon her.
Amen.
In our household, sickness will not find peace there in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Because she has come to uplift your name, you will uplift her in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Wherever she is eating and she is drinking, and anybody says, I want to take it away. Oh Lord, you are God of providence. All evil intentions and machinations before her, you will cast them in Jesus' name. As she has offered this time, Nitori Akin will be sealed. Kamari Mare. Because she has done this today, the sign of wonder, the sign of total solution, you shall give it to her in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And wherever she goes, she will glorify you.
Amen.
And every thanks offerers of this day, you know why they have come before you.
Yes, Lord.
Accept their thanks in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Whatever that may be paining them in their minds, or whatever they may be rejoicing about, you are the solution provider. You shall provide solution to their needs in Jesus' name.
Amen.
That which you are giving out to them, you shall make it permanent in Jesus' name. And the peace of the Lord that surpasses all understanding, the peace that the world cannot take away, the peace that the world cannot cover, God will bestow it upon you in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
If, for any reason, among those of us who have rejoiced with the thanks of us for today, we may have one problem or the other, and we are looking at those who are offering thanks, and we are asking silently, when will my own times offering time come? Oh Lord, because they have done this with the offerings of this day, in our year they don't want Jesus. In my year they don't want Jesus. Into the year when you are your daughter to me, how my year don't want Jesus. Into the year when my brother, how my brother don't want Jesus. In the room, in the room, in the room, your Jesus say, Alafia, itura ati itono, your jetini, Alora kuni finisle, Ogwe kui koko. Alora yon kakuru. Adbarati soni di omenyora, Tom soni di mpe, Tom soni di mimo, Tom soni di eni shemu, Ogwe awa jua shemu lo, Nito iti awa beke wane jesu, ibegele yi atitiwa kurijasa son. Thank you, God.
Thank you,
Jehovah. Thank you, Holy Spirit. In the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, I pray.
Amen.
May you create the fire of the Son, Holy Spirit.
He has worked with Shepherd God this night. As we have done this, God will bless you.
Amen.
Like Joshua at the back of Moses. Almighty God, we cry to you for honor and glory.
Amen.
Your children, your friends, we greet. And for our brother that stands in church, Christ tells me I know him. As Christ knew you, we don't forsake you.
Amen. Amen.
But what you're looking for, God will give you Christ in the name.
Amen.
Your glory will not be in vain.
Amen.
Any voice that rises for you, no matter how mighty you are, either a pastor, a prophet, or a shepherd, Christ will be stolen for you in Jesus'
name. Amen.
For your wife, return his name for Christ's sake and alive.
Amen.
Therefore, we will do.
Amen. Amen.